So this is the Royal Observer Corps, hidden in the hills, folks. Got the bed still in there. Still got the paint. That's not the original mattress. I think someone's been sleeping down here.
These are the original mattresses.
Yeah.
It's in the War Department. It's in other places, isn't it? War Department mattresses.
And this is, I think this is a box of an air raid siren, is it?
It says home. Same, someone's ripped the label off. There you go. Hand operated siren.
Wow.
Home office property.
Look at that, folks. Amazing.
Why did someone rip the label off, eh?
Idiots.
Well, we could tell us.
Do you want to take a picture of that?
Oh, look at the padding. There's still the padding in the box. Look, it sits on at the bottom.
Oh, yeah, here.
And there, and there, and there.
Air raid siren's gone, folks. Cabinet's still here. There's a lot of weird graffiti in here.
Some of it, not, I'm not going to say it because I don't condone graffiti, but some of it's quite well drawn.
Right.
Yeah.
Well, we're going to give Chris some tests here, folks. What's that?
Oh, we're not doing tests. We're not doing testing, Chris.
Come on, Chris.
Do you remember
what that's called? This.
I do find it stuff, you do filming.
The thing in the ceiling is a fixed survey meter. The rod would have gone up that, and that would have detected radiation. The ground above. What about that? You know what that is?
What?
The dial for the what?
Bomb power indicator.
Bomb power indicator. So that would have detected the bomb...
Power.
Power and pressure. And then this RSC post would communicate back to RSC headquarters on the location. Above here on the hatch will be the ground zero indicator.
Mutual battery connections, I assume.
Oh, yeah.
Seen these before.
Yeah.
But never the wires with the battery.
Wires are connected.
So that would connect to the battery pack as a backup when it wasn't on.
Yeah.
Power.
Well, these connected to the grid all the time, do you reckon?
I don't know.
I don't know. This is all
well,
good.
Well, you might have run it, even if they run on battery.
Toilet. Chemical toilet still in there. That's good news. It's even got the War Department stamp on it, 1961. Look at that, folks. That is a gem. That's 61. It's got paperwork in there.
Okay, I'll have
a floor. Right. There's the beds, single bed. Can be, I think they convert some of them into double bunks. But yeah, the idiots that have been down there in the past, graffitiing all this stuff, folks. It's absolutely dreadful, disgusting. I think someone's been sleeping down there at some point, though, in that mattress. Definitely. Nice dry place down here. So this is a real gem. The air raid siren box, transport box. Hand cranked.
Nothing of use.
Damn. No paperwork?
There's a tiny bit of newspaper that's no date on it. And the reason what it looks like when there's a heat stuff.
Oh, heater, yes. Where is that? It was on the website.
It's crushed and cut on the concrete.
Oh, sad news, folks. Sad news. Crushed. You know, I've never seen cracks in an RSC post. Like structural cracks. I don't know if you've ever had something.
Oh, look at that.
That's nice, isn't it? Yeah, I see
that. It's got paint on it.
Army grey.
Shame that
all this graffiti is devil worship stuff.
It's really dry in here, though, isn't it?
Yeah.
Like, really dry.
I wonder how old this is, because
I look on the website, I think it was 97 this was visited 20 years ago. And all this graffiti was there then. It's actually quite cosy down there. Never want to leave, folks.
One power indicator. These are the communication devices on the rubber board.
That's a candle, that's not very original.
No. But yeah, not bad. Been in better ones. Just remarking on the shine of this. Obviously worth money, those beds, aren't they, surely?
Nice, are you? You'd be right in it.
Homebrew, folks. Homebrew bucket. And I don't look very homebrew, do I? What's that toxic, Mark?
Well, is most of your homebrew toxic?
Nah, it's good for you. Good for the system.
Mm. I think this is the best quality bed we've seen, though.
Yeah.
I've never seen any with paint.
This...
And the crate.
Yeah, the crate for the aero tyrant.
It's a shame that's ruined.
Yeah. What was that you found here?
No, it's just sort of a book or something, I think.
Oh, the devil worship book, probably.
Yeah.
Jesus.
The only other bit that is, you see here, where the fold down table's missing.
Oh yeah, hinges.
The bits of it are in here. Fold down table.
Oh look, folks, sad.
Or is that the bit further, that might be the bit further down that isn't fold down.
Right.
And there's the table fold.
So I wonder who owns this place then.
Over on the field, actually.
I would love to own this. And paint it all up white again, clean it out, get all the rubbish out.
Coat hooks.
Yeah, I'll see you there. Yeah.
It's in good condition, really. I mean, apart from the graffiti.
It's not been burnt out, nothing like that. Good, that's good. That chair's probably original from the RSC days. It says RSC Post, was it? Shut down, open 62, shut down 1968. That's why the walls ain't polystyrene, it won't be refurbished and used up until 91.
I'm not sure if I've seen a lip before. Look at the lip around the bottom.
Yeah, I did notice that, actually. I don't know anything about it. So I thought that was a crack. It's not as paint. It's weird, isn't it? You've not noticed that in other posts. All the way around, folks.
Do you think the chair is original?
Possibly, yeah.
Oh, was that you?
I know you like your special brew.
Jesus.
I wonder if it was like a stamp or anything.
No, water
pump. It could just be like...
They might have brought it in.
It could just be a deck chair of the time, couldn't it?
Yeah, they might have just brought it in themselves. It's good to see the bomb power indicator dial still hanging.
Part of the event.
Oh, yeah. The louver.
That's the thing.
Does it still slide?
No.
Look at that.
Been there all those years.
Once it connects to the bomb power indicator, tube would have come down to the dial that would have been now. We'll see the communication equipment.
Amazing.
Right, thanks very much for watching, folks. That was another ROC Post Cold War Bunker. Bit of insights for you.
But yeah, this graffiti's bad, eh?
A few original bits.
What can you say about these places? It's a room, but no, there's a lot of history behind it. So, thanks very much for watching. Check out Instagram, Facebook, and all that jazz.
Yep.
Chris, and all that. See you soon, folks.
See you next week.
Like he says.